They've returned for us! Run!
I might have made a few enemies here. Tread lightly.
Stay away. Have your kind not done enough damage? Ikara, I mistook you for one of those wretched outlanders. A strange people from across the sea. They came with promises too big for any Kith to keep. But the king let them build their machines in the city anyway, the fool! Now all lies in ruin, and it's their fault. Their machines. They were monstrous, taller than our tallest buildings. When they turned them on, thousands died in an instant. The gods wept. They were so angry, and in their rage, they destroyed the city. The city of Ukaizo. The seat of Juana power in Aora. Well, what's left of it? It is as real as you or I. Was as real. Oh gods, what have we done? We are the King's Council. Ikara, we were, but are no longer. That fool threw us from the palace and banished us from the realm, as if the Outlander's betrayal was our mistake. We dared to say he had made a terrible mistake. Gods, the Soul Collector! It's returned! Run!
After him!
Nero Blanca! Moe, Ixi, Omni!
Take this!
Well, dang, Watcher. We won't hardly get our feet wet. Bet you Samhain would love one of them. going.
Time to rethink the stratagem.
Moeth, Ixie, on.
Glory be!
This weapon's no good to me. Let's go.
Uh-huh. What can I do you for?
Leave it.
What did you find, Ishii? Get a clean hit.
after him! Let's go.
Glory be.
Try something else. Toss me something else.
Lantern flakers.
After him.
Rethink this stratagem.
Glory be.
Captain. Not a problem, Captain.
Sure. Yeah. Can't do it.
Thing I saw him first.
This weapon's no good to me. Let's do this.
Die already, earliest one out.
it to the dark side.
Leave it to me. Sure. Why not?
I see some spirit stuff clings to you. You intend to make your way below them? I swore an oath. I must guard the way. An oath all the more crucial. If you fail.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
My great hall stands open for all who would pay fealty to their beloved king. Why are you here? Welcome. You have proved yourself more polite than most. I will humor you. For time. You have my permission to continue. My kingdom is Ukaizo. The jewel of the Deadfire. No, of Aora, a city so magnificent it draws the jealous eyes of all the world's great civilizations. It will make a fine inheritance for my many daughters. What greater gift can a doting father give than an empire that spans the world? King Wungaro Owaturi I. You've heard of me, of course. Haven't you? None in the royal family bear the name Onikaza. And a woman has not held the throne for 50 years. If there lives a queen by such a name, hers must be a small nation indeed. Or I say I haven't heard of it. A fine joke. Look around you. Is my hall not the picture of power? Do you not drown in luxury? As I said, the jewel of Aora. That is not possible, I say. My empire is the strongest in Aora. No, the greatest empire history has ever known. My reach extends to the edges of the world. Kith, on distant shores, pay fealty to me, King Wungaro Owaturi I. My judgment is beyond reproach! By you! By the gods! By anyone! I will not take the blame for what happened! Do you hear me? I will not! You speak truly? My people still make their home in Deadfire. When the bearded Outlander and his cabal arrived in Ukaizo, they offered glory, strength, growth, and asked so little in return. My council warned me against allying with them. I called them cowards.
mattered to me was the extent of our reach. Endless expansion. Security for the Wana. A legacy not I believed I could stand against the tide of time. The tide that wears down even the hardest stone to sand. And my arrogance doomed us all. A victory against the dragon would bring glory to my empire. Perhaps together we might repair my legacy too. It is settled. I will find you in the Shattered Passage. Until then, leave me to my thoughts.
Is assured, for you have the Dragon of Deathfire at your side.
You have resurfaced. And with a crown, no less. Impressive. I prayed so. The worm has persisted for far too long.
Sure.
I see some spirit stuff clings to you. You intend to make your way below them. Once you descend, you will be much closer to the Void's heart. There's no returning from that place. Are you certain of you? May the gods favor you. Give the beast a few new holes for me. Came courting oblivion.
shrouded yourself in the souls of the dead, have you? I sense them clinging to you like snails to it matters not. Nothing matters. I shall claim your essence and use it to escape this place. Why wouldn't I? Would you not, were you trapped here? Would you not strive to escape this monotonous void? You witnessed the pull of this place. I cannot escape its gravity. Not without more essence. I've taken what I dare from the Echoes. Despite their resilience, they remain victims of this place. In the eldest manner, via consumption. The relic shall contain your spirit, shielding it against the white void. You shall survive, after a fashion.
What? What is that thing?
The anchor. It persists here, when all other things decay to dust. I came here for it. An object of such potency that it defies the deified. My own protection. They destroy that which threatens their dominion as they did those who came before me. As they would have you, had you not cast yourself into this void. My elders, when I was yet young, three dragons of inimitable prowess ruled these seas. So impressive were they that the gods enlisted them in defending their great working. The elders accepted, and then they vanished. The gods had betrayed them, entrapped them, murdered them. Yours is the mewling of a cub. Let's not prolong this further.
Better try something else. Got one foot in the beyond.
Quick, toss me something else. Weapon's no good to me.
Lavaroo, beyond city!
Let's go.
Time to rethink this stratagem. Die already.
After him!
Time to rethink this strategy.
Better try something else. Thank you.
I'll be hitting the water.
Time to rethink this. Glory be!
Not a problem, Captain.
The heart of the White Void. Never thought I'd see it. Not truly. Agreed. This place is cold, even for someone off the land.
suppose you, know the way. Only the Beast of Winter can provide respite. Yes, yes, sweet release!
I don't even want to ask, but by release, do you mean oblivion?
Yes, release and annihilation. The winds will eat you with time, sure. But the beast makes it quick. Chop! Chop! To the Beast of Winter. Only the Beast of Winter can provide us the respite we're looking for. Weeks? Months? Longer? Do you know? No. No, no. It's not important. Together, so many eyes. We can find him in no time at all. Then take me with you. You can take me with you, right? To the beast, I mean? Or maybe further? Truly? Thank you kindly, good soul. Thank you.
These winds can claim your soul. According to the old tales, anyway.
The creature is gone. Good. Give me the relic you hold. I will cleanse the stain from it. I did not make a request. The The force that held the dragon's lair intact is gone. Lost to the void as all things are. Now you stand within my innermost domain. A realm from which none may return. The chill of the white void to leave this plane. But I would strike a compromise.
What? How does that... Do I not bear the touch of the void? Before coming here, I mean.
The void is mine, but I am not the void. My touch is not its touch.
Does that mean you've other... places? Realms, I guess. I guess I wondered why you'd do this to me. To anyone. If there are other options.
You mistake your countenance for a choice. Every god must have their agents. You are mine. Were you not, you would not exist. You could never have been anything but what you are, Vatnir. Life is suffering until it ends.
I'm an elf. Your mercy's a long way off.
Measured beside the eternity in which I persist, you exist in the space of a breath. But if you would like me to... You may return to the mortal realm in recompense for what you have done. But within you, will bide my chime. And when you die, your soul will enter the white void. My chime will ensure that your soul returns to the white void. Barath will have no use for your chime once you've completed their task. And should you perish in the process, you will have no use for it in death. This realm is governed by immutable laws, and I will not bend them to suit you. You have your choice. Accept my chime. Or remain here. A tool has finite uses. Cast your eyes across my realm and see what becomes of the gods' tools when they are through with them. All their tasks and more. There is no kith in Aora that does not need your help, it would seem. And you are quick to give it to them. I have no use for a tool whose loyalty is divided by his service to me and his dedication to his own legend. So be it.
What do you think they want?
something else. Let's go.
Glory be.
Between the eyes.
Bright blue liquid drips from the beast's wounds. Gobs of spit fall from its mouth. As you watch, a piece of its rotting carcass tumbles to the floor. The howling winds resolve into deep, resounding laughter that...
You do amuse, Watcher. The others have that much right.
The beast's eyes glow, the light flickers, then strengthens, and the creature's wounds slowly knit themselves together. The beast stands without effort, and a cyclone of snow rises. With a featherlight touch, the storm bears you upwards toward a shimmering tear in the sky. Through the tear, you catch a flickering, indistinct shape you vaguely recognize as the Altar of Decline. Rimurgond expels you from his realm.
They will leave this place, or they will stay. It matters not. Their end will farewell. Watcher of Cadnua.
The cyclone thrusts you through the portal and back into your body. Your limbs are stiff, having suffered the frigid winds of the breach for quite some time. Rime grows across the breach, bolstered by the frigid winds of the beyond. Soon, the heavy coating of ice has covered the portal entirely. Though faint glimmers of light still shine beneath its surface, you can no longer sense the tug of the white void. The breach is closed at last.
It just appeared. Incredible. The relic summoned it and maintains its form.
Got it.
Duskspeaker! The entire iceberg, it shook as if you'd stabbed it! What did you do?
Sisters! Brothers! We return from beyond the realm of Rimurgant. Can I do it? It was Rimurgant's will that the dragon that menaced us be dispatched. And so it was. The Beast of Winter is well pleased by our faith. Soon we shall all be rewarded with respite from our troubles. Hafjörn has guided you in my absence. I would ask that he continue to do so, that I might continue my journeys with the Duskspeaker and spread the truth of Rimurgant. I'm to come with you. I'd like to come with you, if you'd have me. Please have me. I go forth to spread word of these miracles. Keep this place safe.
You've not yet led us astray, Brother Vatnir. We'd be fools to doubt you now. Truly, this is a blessed day. All hail the Beast of Winter. All hail the Duskspeaker.
Impressive. Your struggle against the beast. Don't take it bad, the resurrection. All things end, yeah?
Koyo again. I hope the pilgrims have not been too much trouble to you. Was there something else you wanted to know? You killed them. All of them. So many. Foolish breather. You asked the Dusk Speaker. What did you expect? Here. I've not much coin, but you've done as I've asked, so it's yours. No, no, no. When you did your bloody work atop the flow, did you see a woman, about 30 winters my senior, with skin matching mine and hair the color of butter? God, I know it. Don't you think I know that? Still, I suppose it's a good thing for the Watch, you ending the pilgrim threat. I appreciate that. Ares, my sister, she was always, well, she... But not that the gods were real. Obviously, Rimurgand exists, but that doesn't mean we've taken the right lessons from him, or interpreted them correctly. Ares was always sure. She's smart. Incredibly smart. Always very interesting. I've wasted enough of your time. I doubt Ares is still alive after all this time. But it would have been nice to have known. Thaklaut, Duskspeaker. And farewell.
You return! Is it too much to hope that you do so bearing fluid from a rhyme construct? Fantastic! I can mix it into the first batch immediately! Fuck out here! Excuse me, I must add this immediately! Drink deeply to the Beast of Winter!
This is, certainly something. Spicy, yet sweet. Oh, it's the colors. Sweet Oblivion, Ivar, dear. I think you've got something here. Is it, I feel a bit as if I'm in a long ship on a mad sea. God!
Not entirely unexpected. Still, he seemed to enjoy it. For a time.